Just earlier we thought we saw the sun, and then I took out my camera to try to capture it, and then the sun disappeared! I still can't see the sun. I'm trying. It's somewhere over there. Good morning, we've arrived in Zibo, which is the city where my mom's side of the family lives, mostly my grandma. This is my bed that I've been sleeping in. It's very, very hard, but I think that's pretty normal here. And I'm with my grandma here, me here. I'm very, very excited to report today that the sky is blue! To show you my grandma's handiwork. She can't do this anymore because she's not as strong, but she's been recognized for her artisanal abilities to, in Mandarin it's called kutsu, which is like she takes tools and chisels away at tiles, ceramic plates in order to create a design out of the raw ceramic, and then sometimes she paints it. I think when I was younger I got to help her once do it, and it made me realize how challenging it was. Right now I take for granted the fact that I can sew and move my hands and I have strength to haul fabric around. I think it's nice while I have the ability to keep exercising it. Hello, today one of my aunts is dropping by. So lately she's very into this traditional Chinese hobby, traditional Chinese art or handcraft. Why am I hope you know what I mean, but in Chinese it's called jianzhi, literally translated to cut paper. Very commonly done during the new year to cut some red paper into some really intricate designs, hang it on your windows and decorate the house with them. I've never really thought about what it would be like to cut one myself, but she's really into it these days and she's bringing all the tools, so we'll give it a try. Did any of you play this game? It's like the big version.
Papa! You cut your hair.
Okay, quick test. Do you recognize these letters? We are back in Weifang.
Is it 他就是那样。
They have a rack just for this purpose. We put it all over there and like here, here. Yes, I am aware that I need to do my nails. Midnight literally sounds like hailstorm outside, so I'm gonna take you to the window and see what we see. Oh, look there, there. Ooh. Oh my. This is what happens when you give a city with a couple million the ability to buy their own affordable fireworks. And the right to just light it wherever they want. There's no way people can fall asleep while this is going on. I do not know how to express to you how loud this is.